Hello, I'm Dayramir Gonzalez, and I'm here to share with all of you my newest album, The Grand Concourse. The culmination of many years of research of all different types of music that I have been exposed to since arriving to the US. It's the essence of who I am as an artist, a different phase of my musical work, but with the same energy, spirituality, and artistic sincerity. Album with a lot of emotions on it. It merged memories from my childhood in Cerro, Havana, to all the struggles that I have gone through since I moved to New York in 2013, starting a whole new battlefield in here. Sadness, uncertainty, frustrations, love, passion, relief, all of those emotions are reflected in this album. This is why I believe that you will see yourself on it too.
Dayramir's music, it reminds me a lot of the tradition that Cuban musicians have, which is to combine classical elements to their music and to combine jazz elements as well as Cuban elements to the music.
I just love the way he writes because he takes very complex jazz extended harmonies and voices them in the strings and then puts them in a rhythmic context set down by the rhythm section, and it completely enhances the music on a harmonic and textural level.
The way he writes, especially for strings, is very, very interesting because he makes the strings an integral part of the overall work. And not only is it enjoyable to listen to, it's enjoyable and fulfilling to play it. And I know you are going to love it when you hear it.
This is an ambitious project that doesn't pretend to present me as only a piano player or improviser, but also as a composer, band leader, orchestrator, arranger, because for me, making an album is always about creating a full piece of art, where I have different colors to choose from, and then I can really start painting all of those sounds, counterpoint, lines that are floating inside of my head.
So the rebels of Afro-Cuba, power to the people. Freedom.
Dayramir music is very unique. You know, it's authentic and have a flavor of New York City and have a lot of Afro-Cuban roots. What he's doing is putting out the Afro-Cuban legacy in a better level. I've been involved in projects like that with Gonzalo Rubacaba, Giovanni Terry, but each of them have different type of touch and taste.
He's mixing the Afro-Cuban, his Afro-Cuban roots with a bunch of like the American tradition, the Brazilian tradition, and we're trying to make it sound as hip and modern as we can right now.
I bet that this recording is gonna be in a very near future an essential collection of anybody that likes and love Latin music and Latin jazz.
Solo piano, orchestral setting, a string quartet, brass session, all of that is the Grand Concourse. Pedrito Martinez, Oriente López, Giovanni Terry, Tatiana Ferrer, Ilmar López Gavilán, all of us, we work together to bring you the best of today's Afro-Cuban.